Kratos. Atreus. A welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildisvini! Remember when we first met Freya in the woods? After I... Oh... I am so... so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow... my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even... Mimir's. Come. Just... watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
Freya. She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, it'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Freya mentioned you had a way past this. You don't disappoint. Continue down this path and you'll find their den. Good luck.
Forgive me for shooting him?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. Just curious.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, eh?
Okay, okay. Point taken.
Go!
Different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Igros.
What?
Igros. Greek. For human.
Igros. I like it. Making these things stronger.
Find you, incoming.
Now, stay quiet. It's gonna blow. Going for more loot, huh? I saw a forge back at Freyr's camp. Has Brock been helping them out this whole time?
Ah, you haven't met Lunda yet.
Who's Lunda?
An old contemporary of the Huldra brothers. She serves as Freyr's blacksmith, keeping his team armed and outfitted.
Whoa, another legendary blacksmith? I bet she has some good stories.
Take caution, Atreus.
What? Why?
She is quite... friendly.
Oh, nonsense. The lad's far too young for her taste.
No, lad. This excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the Nine Realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods, either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said Freyr and Bigvir were captured. Who's Bigvir?
He's a light elf. A former scholar exiled from Alfheim with his wife, Bela. She may be their best warrior.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. He's okay. these things stronger!
Thank you!
I can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Yar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
But besides Hildisvini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Einar Yar head.
I'm ready. Ne emun gere sat ferenner. Alfadir ledir gesmit.
Did you see that? I didn't know they could do that.
A new enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
Coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freyr. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
glass wall. When I bring it down, strike.
Yep.
They all go. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Look out! Oh, use the shield strike!
Hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say. Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on! Double ambush? Okay. Didn't see that coming. Up there. Another ambush? Really?
third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
Aye, and there's that.
You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is awful.
What is that?
A wild one! Nasty beast! Careful, lads!
From Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Walking straight into Ragnarok. Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Thank you.
Here goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. Way to call them anytime we need them. Feels like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hildas Vini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Look out! Very, very egros. Liking it less now.
Same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Enhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that. Ugh!
Like the Egros. So, we report back to Hildis Fini. Then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father.
Want
to kill us?
No, no. Only the carnivorous ones. Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blothunder. Hounds prized for her pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
I can stoke the fires of those chain blades for you.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigfear, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Stop that whip, brother!
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Thank you for that!
Another wolver! To the left!
Plan.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
More soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
That nook is healing its friends, brother!
Yeah.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Actions in this realm follow the prophecy of the Giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Incoming back here!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Incoming right side!
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. More up ahead. On your mark. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.